Well, we've sort of discovered, or rather created, an obstacle, which we then decided we could turn into a bridge with the cooperation of four members of a team who would hold it up so that the person in the boat underneath could move forward. But the bridge works both ways, because it also enables this person to cross it at the same time as somebody is going underneath, and it just shows some cooperative working, I think. Additions to that, please.
I think that sums it up succinctly. Absolutely.